Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Dawn on Moon and Chandrayaan-3 Wake Up. All eyes on Chandrayaan-3, as ISRO attempts to revive Vikram lander and Pragyan rover today. With dawn breaking on the Moon, ISRO is now gearing up to try to re-establish communication with its lunar mission Chandrayaan-3 solar-powered lander Vikram and rover Pragyan. To revive them so that they can continue with scientific experiments. They were placed in sleep mode for approximately 16 Earth days before the lunar night enveloped the south pole of the Moon. Both lunar mission modules functioned effectively for a duration of 14 Earth days. The rover entered sleep mode on September 2, followed by the lander on September 4. The extreme cold conditions at the Moon's south pole are a significant challenge, with nighttime temperatures plummeting as low as -200 degrees Celsius. Closer to the poles, these temperatures drop even further to around -250 degrees Celsius. Consequently, ISRO's current objective is to assess whether the experimental equipment endured these harsh conditions. If successfully revived, it would be considered a remarkable achievement, as the primary objectives of India's third lunar mission have already been accomplished. If the onboard instruments survive the low temperature on the Moon, the modules can come back to life and continue their mission to send information from the Moon for next 14 days. If things go as per the plan, the rover will start moving after the commands will be fed into the rover. Thank you.